How to set the gear position sensor. Physically check the gearbox is in neutral. Connect the sensor to the car. Check in the workshop manual for the desired voltage range. Go to the setup screen on the steering wheel and find gear voltage. Manipulate the sensor until the voltage displayed is correct. Tighten up the sensor and double check the voltage is still correct. And then we're all set to fit the gearbox.